all. I know that the Bible says that he wrestled with the angel all night long, but I believe that Jacob was wrestling a long time before he ever met the angel. And a lot of us in this place have been running and running and running, and my feet are hurting. I'm tired of running because God has called us, just as he called Jacob to be Israel, he has called you to be the son and the daughter of God Almighty. And it's time that we pull ourselves up by our bootstraps, dust the old world off of us, and surrender to the will of God. We've been wrestling, we've been fighting too long, but when he baptizes you in the Holy Ghost, he will change you, he will save you, and he will sanctify you. It's time, church. It's time, right now. Right now in this place, right here, it's time. Worship with us as we sing this song. All right, now.
Baptize me, Jesus.
I can't do it.
There's just no way.
I can't do it.
preacher got up and started preaching. He said, repent and be baptized. He told everybody, only do it in the name of Jesus Christ. Baptize me, Lord.
Baptize me, Jesus.
With the Holy Ghost.
With the Holy Ghost.
I shall have power.
I shall have power.
For the word says so.
The word says so.
Satan is busy.
Satan is busy.
Trying to turn me around.
Trying to turn me around.
But my mind's made up.
But I'm determined.
I'm going to stand my ground.
Stand my ground.
Wow.
But I can't do it.
Oh, there's just no way.
I can't do it.
My God, unless you baptize me.
Baptize me, Jesus.
Baptize me, Jesus.
Baptize.